Har, har, har. I just woke up. I just got here. My neck is broken. Welcome to a new month on Dinkum. Winter has come upon us, and here we are. Back on your mom, where we belong. John's the only one out here waiting for me, which, you know, I guess we did bond over that croco fight, but okay. Just breaks his neck right in front of me. Oh, you know why John's out? Oh, no, it's not because we bonded. It's not because he cares about me. It's because it's a freaking Sunday and he's closed. Like the gosh darn loser he is. Look at the whoa. Someone left a green bean in the recycling bin. You know what John was doing on his day off? He was putting these lights up. Look how nice they look. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, it's so beautiful. Okay, I forgive you, John. You have a Santa hat on. Oh my God, Kangaroo Jack, wait. I love your Santa hat. Where'd you buy it? I want one too. Please, Kangaroo Jack, please come back. Oh my God, this holiday update is the best thing that's ever happened to me. What is this? Why is there a candy cane shaped question mark? And why am I going there immediately? Here we are! Across the beaches of your mom and to the question- Twinkling in my little ears. Hello? Who are you? Oh my God, you better be better than Ted Selly. Wait a second. Are you who I think you are? Hold on, he didn't see me yet. Oh my God. Guys, is that- Is that Santa Claus? Oh my God, he's staring at me. Ah! Santa! Oh my God!
Good day, Rinqueen. Good to see you again. It is Santa Claus!
Oh my God, Nick! Oh, it's been a while since I've seen you. You know, I started to not believe in you for a bit there. You were gone for so long, but here you are! You're real! I wonder if there's a legality with saying that his name is Santa. Is that why his name is Nick in this game? Maybe you're not supposed to say that he's Santa? Or do Australians call Santa Claus Nick? I don't know. But you know what, Nick? Hold on. Why are you on your mom? Looks like someone's being a little naughty this year.
I used to come and visit you and your family every year back in South City. Ho. Ho,
ho, ho, ho, ho. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Kill it, Nick. Oh. Oh. Oh, this beat is sick.
What am I doing here on your mom?
Yeah, that's a question that I really would like answered, Nick.
You see, it's getting to be my busiest time of year. So I like to come visit your mom to soak up some rays before things get crazy. That's not the only thing you're soaking up, Nick. Well, now that you found me, I may as well offer some of my services.
Whoa! What kind of services are these, Nick? First my mom and now me? Maybe it was better when I thought you weren't real. Whoa! What are these services, though? What are these services? Let me ask. Let me just know.
I can craft you some interesting items, but I didn't bring my ingredients, you see?
You have a whole sleigh, a whole big bag, you got reindeer, and you didn't bring any ingredients? What is with everybody on this island? Whoa, a barramundi. Oh! Ted! Oh my God, Ted! What the hell? This is- You know what, Ted? Oh, I'm angry. How many hours did I spend, Ted? How many hours? How many days? I spent hours and hours and hours looking for you with John trailing behind me on my boat. And now you just come and show up out of the blue while I'm trying to catch a carp. And you'd say, whistle. I can't whistle, so... And you just do that and you're just here. And you expect me to forgive you. Okay, fine, I'll forgive you. I forgive you, now buy my meat! 28K sounds great. Don't call me a beauty, Ted. Don't give me the flattery here. Don't pretend that you've been here this whole time like you love me. I'm marking you on the map, and if you so much as take a step away from this gosh darn place, I will come back and murder you if I can find you again. Look, I know this is evil. I know this is evil, but money. And I feel terrible. I do feel terrible, but I won't feel as terrible when there's more money in my pockets. 154,000! Oh, did I ever tell you you're my favorite? I'm rich! And you know that's going to be drained immediately once I get Erwin's deed. At least Erwin is a man I can trust, unlike Ted. You know what, while I'm here again, Ted, why don't you pose for a picture so I have proof that you actually exist? There's one, we got the back of his head. Side. Face. Other side. Oh my god, neck broken. You know what? Yeah, let's finish the photos there. Oh my god, my couch is so hot. All right, let's see if there's anything on the board today. Investigation request? You might think I'm crazy, but I swear I saw a jackaroo flying in the sky last night. I think they might have dropped something. Someone should check that out. You know I will. A jackaroo flying in the sky dropping something? Hey, if it's nothing of, you know, a market value, it would most definitely be roo-poo. And we all know that that's sacred. Rain wants me to kill an alpha jackaroo. I've done it already. Whatever, it's easy, it's chill. I am the alpha, doesn't matter. Everything's fine. Now we're on to our adventure. Let's just go. I don't care, I'm not waiting anymore. Let's go. We need to find what this jackaroo dropped and we need to go kill this thing and I'm tired of waiting. What the fuck is that shit? This is straight out, oh my god, there's three. Oh my god, this is straight out of Jurassic Park. Is that a Dilophosaurus? What the frick are they called? Let's pretend I didn't see that. This update has a lot of good things and a lot of what the fuck is that things. I am upset over that. That's ruined my mood completely. Not even these gay shoes can help me get over that. Oh my god, there's the package.
Was it something I said?
Jesus Christ, man. Whatever happened to the spirit of Christmas? I just want my package. Oh my god, it's a gift from Saint Nick. Oh, it jingled. What kind of security measure is on this sack of whatever it is? Are you fucking kidding me? You're kidding me! Forget about the pirate. I can be a fucking elf? I got elf shoes, elf shirt. Oh my god! No! And I'm about to go fight an alpha animal over this? You know that this alpha jackaroo is gonna be so embarrassed to tell its family. Like in its obituary, it's gonna be so embarrassing to say that they were killed by... by a person wearing an elf outfit and a skeleton on their head. We've done this before. You can't scare me. Die, bitch. It kicked me in the face. You can't kick an elf. Oh my god, Rudolph versus an elf? That's literally what this is. Sorry, not to make this all about Christmas, but I mean, what can you do? It's literally, it's right there for you for free. Good thing it's the middle of the day, so if I scream, my neighbors will just think I'm murdered and they won't get mad about the noise. Yeah, you're getting tired, aren't you? Don't you want to take a little nappy poo? Wouldn't you rather take a little nappy poo than attack me? Wouldn't that be more fun? Wouldn't that be so fun? Good thing I have this iron spear that's doing nothing. Rudolph's getting a coal this year. Am I right? Die. Oh, thank God. Santa! Good to see you again. Notice anything different about me? Anything like, I don't know, the outfit I'm wearing or, the fact that I have a new glow about me? The fact that I look like, dude, that dog just bit me! Santa, you're just gonna stand there and do nothing?
I love it here on your mom.
Of course you would, Nick.
That reminds me. It seems some of my white jackaroo have gone missing. I'm sure they will come back eventually. But if you see one, would you be so kind as to catch one and drop it off at an animal collection point? You've always been very nice.
Are you sure you're the real Saint Nick? Because we both know that is not true. What can you make for me, Nick, by the way? Here's my list.
Check it twice.
Oh, shut up. Festive crate, mini festive tree, fireplace. Oh my god, festive boombox. I need this. Oh my god, how do we make this boombox? Cherries. Plant cherry. Then we need to capture some jackaroos. Oh my god, I'm just trying to cook over here. And a wildebeest comes out of nowhere. Really? Don't you dare eat that meat. You get away from- Oh, it's on fire! It's on fire! Get the frick out of here. Oh god, it's just watching me, waiting for the right moment to eat my ass. Well, if you want to eat my ass, it's gonna take a lot more than that. Bug. Can Erwin please just come here and be like, hey, I love you, can I live here? And then he can. Like, just do that, and we're all happy. My dad used to say winter weather is best time to set sail. No idea what he meant. Yo, John is sad. His dad probably wanted him to be, you know, like a boat, a pirate boater person, of someone who rides boats is free. And then John just became a salesman. That's really sad, John. Ain't too much trouble to catch a garfish? What the hell is a garfish? Does it want lasagna? So bad. So bad. Am I like 85 years old? John, I got your thing, finally. Camo cap? Let me guess, is it just green, John? Wait a second. John, you gave me nothing. There's nothing on my head, John. What is this? Is this a prank or something? Now we gotta go try to catch one of those, jackaroos. For good old Saint Nick. Oh, jackaroos. Oh, there's one! No, go in the trap! Go in the trap! Go in the trap! Come on! Yes, we got it! I got one for Santa Claus! Aw, look at it go! A white boomer? That was definitely not a white boomer. We all know that would be much harder to capture. Oh, here's another one! No, don't go in the water. Please, come here. No. Come on, Santa Claus wants you. Jingle bells, please go in my trap. No, you're going the wrong way. Oh, I trapped something else. I just took my trap. Kangaroo Jack, please just go in the trap. Oh, I'm definitely not made for the trapping life. No, please. There's gotta be a way you can lure it. Like with seeds or something. Come here. Or Cheetos. I don't know what Kangaroo Jack likes. Or maybe a movie contract. Go in there. There's a new Hollywood movie contract. See? Well, have fun making your new movie. Erwin! Oh, I have mail. Okay, who cares? Okay, fine, I'll read it. Oh my god, what? To Rinqueen, the animal you sent us appears to have escaped in transit. We received an empty trap with only cherries inside. We've attached the cherries that were found inside in case this was a mistake. Oh my god, that means the jackaroos got home safe. And Erwin's here. Santa, Saint Nick, Nicholas. All I want for Christmas is for Erwin to move into my town. Nick, if you love your mom so much, you must grant me this wish. Please. Hi, Erwin. Nice to see you. Look at my outfit. I'm wearing a skull and I'm wearing an elf outfit. Do you like it, Erwin? I want to chat with you. What did you want to chat about? You don't want to move in yet? You would like something to eat? Anything to eat. What do you want? Name it and I got it for you. Please tell me that you're going to move to my town, Erwin. Oh my god, an alpha bush devil. Oh my god, and another jackaroo flying in the air. Okay, we have a lot to do today then. Fletch, I need you to go bake quiche for Erwin so he'll stay here. Let's give Erwin some eggs from my other Erwins. He'll love that. Okay, we really gotta go kill this bush devil though. Let's do that first. Oh, it's right here? It's right by our freaking town? Erwin, can you come with me? Wait, someone, help. I'm scared. Here, take this egg, Erwin, before I go die. You don't want fried egg? No! Erwin, no! You know what? I should have given him corn instead. I should have. And now I can't, John! And now I'm gonna go die to a bush devil. And you know what? That death won't feel so bad anymore. Here it is. Like I care. Oh, it's awake. I'm not ready for this at all. It throws two fireballs. Oh god, this is worse than I thought it would be. Why aren't you asleep? It's morning! Ow, my ass! Erwin, this is what you did for not eating my egg. At least it's kind of cute. It's got floppy ears.
What are you calling cute?
I'm dying. You know, now is a great time to run and hide. What do I do? Anyone have any tips? Any last minute tips? That's my tip. Okay, I'm running away. It's after me. I just planted 8 fucking torches for no reason. Leave me alone! Zigzag and it won't get you. It's still after me. I'm so far away and it's still after me. Okay, it left me alone. Oh god, that was the worst experience of my life. I could do this. I'm going back. I got a flaming bat. Fire converse fire, you stinky bitch. Where the hell are you, you coward? There it is. Can I use this? Oh shit, I got no rocks. I got no fucking rocks, but that would have been great if I did. Let's see if this works on it. Okay, I'm on fire. It's on fire. No, it's on fire. Not me. Look who's the fiery bitch now. It's... Okay, I'm on fire. Now I'm on fire. And I'm dying. Swim away. Fast. Go. Oh my God. It's getting in the water. You're okay. If I can outrun this, I don't think I can, but I'm gonna try to get some slingshots and some, oh god, this is bad. It's chasing me. It's really close. It's just on me. I can't even escape. I can't believe I'm saying it, but I need John. No. I'm running home. Oh my god, I'm going in the museum. No, I'm not. I'm running home. I need somebody to help me beat this thing's ass. Please. Erwin, please. Fletch, town economy is growing lightly. It might be time to build a bank. Speak to me if you're interested in getting a bank deed. Are you kidding? You're really? I just wasted a rock over that? You know what? We'll wait. We'll get this bitch. We'll get it someday soon. That was a terrible throw. I'm not gonna lie to anyone. At this point, I feel like I don't deserve to wear the elf outfit. And I said I was the alpha, but like, I can't do anything right. I gave Erwin the wrong food. I can't even kill an alpha bush devil. What does that make me? But the Christmas spirit will not die. The holiday spirit will not go away. Time to go investigate another package. What do you have for me this time? A jolly shirt and a elf ears? Oh my jolly shirt, what is that? I don't deserve the Santa Claus shirt. Okay, for now, I stay the elf. Maybe if I can get this bush devil and I could do the other things I have to do that I don't remember, maybe then I could put on the Santa shirt. But for now, we stay an elf. I may have failed at getting Erwin to move in, and I may have failed at the alpha bush devil, but at least I found free stuff. And free stuff is really all you need in life. So another morning, hopefully not being a failure. Tomorrow's Friday, I can ask Rain to come with me to kill that bush devil. It's just that my character doesn't run fast enough. It's not my fault. When I go in and I hit it, it just bites my ass right away. And that's not exactly fair, is it? You don't see me biting its ass. If I could, it'd be dead real fast. These chompers, all I want for Christmas are my two front teeth. Yeah, that was me. You have a top hat you don't want anymore? Oh, look how, I look like an elf mayor. Oh my God, what the hell? An alpha croc too? You guys are killing me. Of course I'm gonna take the alpha croc quest. And you know, Rain, you're suggesting it? That means you're coming with me. We're doing two alpha fights in one day tomorrow. We can apply for the bank today. Let's get the bank. A deed for a place to store money and gain interest? Oh, I could do it really easily. Let's do it. Look at this, we got a bank. Looks like I'm gonna be using that top hat a lot more than I initially thought. Mr. Fancy Top Hat. Yes, whenever I go to the bank, I will wear my fancy top hat. Because I'm a fancy pants. I wear fancy clothes. Because I like to. Look at them chatting. What's happening? What's happening? What the hell was that? Theodore, something just attacked me and I don't know what it was and I'm too afraid to leave. I bet you it attacked me because I wasn't wearing my holly wreath. What happened? Where is it? Where is it? What the hell was that? Ah! It's the alpha! It's the alpha! Run! How did it get over here? I'm going inside the house and... okay, time to go to sleep. Melvin is visiting the island. And today's the day that we finish this. True alpha moment. Two alphas in one day. Let's go. I'm running straight out. It's here. It's here. It's here. It's here. Rain, 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 rain. Please, 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 please. Someone, please help now. I'm getting it away from town. I'm getting it away from town, away from my chickens. Okay, we can do this, 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 we can do this. Ah, okay. I left it over there. Rain, Rain, please, come here. We gotta do this now. It'll be easy. With you there with me, it'll be easy. Peasy, lemon, squeezy. It's all the way over there. I'm hitting it with the slingshot, it's not working! Ah! Rain, please, please. Hit it! What are you doing? Don't you dare go back into town, you monster. It's going towards the house. It's going towards the town. Rain, we have to stop it. I'm wasting rocks on this piece of shit. Rain, do something! Where's the John? Rain, you're standing right next to it. Can you please do something? Don't watch it bite my ass! It's only 9:49 a.m. We really just woke up and this is what we did. Rain, if you don't start hitting it! If you don't start hitting it, I swear to Christ. I swear on Saint Nick, you will not get a present this year! Don't make me regret not asking John! I'm done. I just got bit in the ass. Oh my God, it missed me. I jumped out of the way of its claws. Rain! You're killing it, Rain. Literally. Keep going. Rain, get that last shot in. Get the last shot. You know you want to. Okay, that was bad. I'm on fire. Rain, I'm on fire! Ow. I'm on fire again. I'm on... Rain, get out of the way! No, get it. It's going back to town. You can't run from us. It's running from us, Rain! Go get it! This is so pathetic. Slingshot moment. Really? I missed? It's right there in the fucking water, and I missed? Are you serious? This is the saddest finale to a fight I've ever seen in my life! You can't make this up. It's just walking in the water, and we can't even get it. I did! That was the most badass jump I've ever done in my life. Second fight of the day. Are you ready? What even is the point of the slingshot? What even? It's always useless. Okay, Rain. Last time what happened was it got trapped somehow and John beat it to shit. If you could do that again, that would be great. Rain, please hit it. Rain, please hit it. Rain, please hit it. No, no game. Don't play this nice music. We are not in a restaurant. We are not about to have a nice creme brulee. Hit it again. Rain, hit it again. Oh, it's running away. It died!
Yes! Let's go! Two Alpha's deaths in one day. Rain?
Where the Alpha? Where the motherfucking Alpha? My voice is scratchy from screaming. This bat is gonna burn off both of our hair, but it doesn't matter, Rain, because we killed two Alphas one day. Just another day on your mom. Alone, with no Erwin, the same old people.
And a bank!
Well, hello there, town. Hello there, town. Nice to meet you all. I'm just a rich person doing my deeds and going to the bank. Yes, who are you? Who is this old man? Milburn? Ooh. My name is Milburn. I am the new banker here, and you're your mom. Am I to understand that you were instrumental in getting my magnificent bank built? Well, trust me, the honor is all yours for having Milburn here on your tiny little island. Using my bank will be free, of course. Would you like me to explain how the bank works? Well, Milburn, I myself am very good at banking and money things and taxes, and so I don't know if I need to be explained to me, but for the sake of the audience, yes, please do explain, Milburn. Any dinks you deposit in the bank will slowly accrue interest. You'll be bleeding me dry, I tell you.
Sounds great, Milburn. I really don't like you, but as the rich person I am with a top hat, yes, you are my new acquaintance, are you not, Milburn? Anyway, Milburn, welcome to your mom. You're as old and ancient as she is. Your mom is growing very nicely.
With our current population, South City has officially recognized your mom as a settlement!
That means we can upgrade the base set into a real town hall! Are you kidding?
I'll tell you what, I'll cover the cost myself. Are you serious, Fletch? If I could ask you to gather the items required for the town hall, okay, yeah. That's where the catch is, me doing everything except for the money. I put a deposit box outside of my new ring, okay? I'll tell you what, you really changed my life for the better, Rinqueen 999. In fact, everyone here on your mom owes it all to you. It's not much, but we wanted to get you a gift?
What?
Think of it as a symbol of gratitude from everyone here on your mom.
Golden Jackaroo statue? That is so... That is so... Not Milburn. Thank you, everybody. It means a lot. You know, founding your mom was not an easy task. Actually, it was really easy. Actually, your mom is very easy. But no. I still, all the work I put in, I thought no one really cared. But here we are, and you got me this statue. Oh my god. I can't thank you all enough. We've got the town being settled, and it's all happening, and thank you. I know it's all thanks to me, but you guys saying it really makes a difference. And no one's out here except Milburn, who just moved in, so this is just great.
Well, as the town rich person, I do indeed understand. Yes, indeed, I'm so rich that I wear sandals with my coat. And now that I am a rich person, I mean, I always was, but now that I'm self-identified as a rich person, I don't need to worry about anything at all, ever. Yes, the first way to a rich person's heart is an orchard, which is what I am taking things from right now. I'm taking from the orchard, but I could easily hire people to do this for me. I just choose to do it myself out of, again, the goodness of my own heart. And that is the construction of the town hall will be beginning to start tomorrow, and hopefully I will be the mayor, and if all of you would vote for me, that would be desirable. Indeed it would. And now I will spend the rest of my night not doing chores. No, I will instead bask in my riches and sit among the many, many, many dinks that I own.
Clover's back! No way! More clothes to make personalities of and be annoying. Yay! The town hall's ready! Oh my god. Clover! I've decided I really like it here! So I spoke to Fletch and I've applied for a deed! We're gonna have a clothing store. Oh my god! This day could not get any better. John, we're getting a clothing store. You can finally stop wearing that ugly outfit. You're my- day ever. God, hold on. I need someone. John, please take a photo of me. Oh. You're kidding. Look at it. It's so cute in here. Oh my God. This town sleeps on me so hard. Jingle bells, I will slice your face. No. And a jolly dress. Come on, this game. I can't deal with it. I can't. This is it. Day 8 of winter and I've peaked. It's over. There's nothing more to do. I should just end it now. I don't know. Put a commercial break or something that makes it feel like this is a lingering feeling because, oh my God. How am I gonna top this? Sorry to interrupt your program, but we have a special announcement here for you. Now, have you ever stood on a beach and wondered, what is underneath the sand? Well, I assure you that if you have felt that, you will not feel it anymore, for we provide with the Old Man Metal Detector. Yes, it's called the Old Man Metal Detector because it was inspired by the old man searching on the beach. All he finds are wheels and light bulbs and things in such of that nature. But now, with the Old Man Metal Detector, you yourself can search for the old man's ring, and maybe someday, soon, we will find it. Could it be in this barrel? Who knows? Only if you buy the Old Man Metal Detector will you find out. This is the most important announcement. It is not guaranteed to find anything under the sand, but if you do, it is all owned by the Old Man Metal Detector Company. It is not our fault if you find anything under the sand. It is on your conscience, and if you go to jail for it, it is not our problem. Using the Old Man Metal Detector can lead to fatigue, diarrhea, and any other symptom possible in the human body. If it happens to you, please contact your doctor and not our facility. The Old Man Metal Detector. Finders keepers. Now back to your regularly scheduled program. This is the best month ever! Rain, what's going on? How are you today? Whoa, my God, Rain. Is this a sequel to The Exorcist? Come on. The bank is open today. It's Monday. Whoa. Milburn. Oh, I was going to say, why is there like bulletproof glass? Who do you think I am? A robber? Not like I tried to rob John like 10 days ago. Give me something good this time. Oh my God! A candy cane weapon? Oh! This is the best thing I've ever gotten in my life. I love this update. I love this game so much. Oh my God, there's a croc. Let's kill it. You bitch! Eat my- Oh, it's done! It's out! The candy cane power is too strong! It's getting jingled, my bells! This is the most powerful weapon in the game. Oh my God. Melvin's visiting! And Clover's shop is ready! Melvin! I've decided I really like it here! We're gonna be able to have a freaking furniture store! High quality milk? Theodore, I know we're on your mom, but that's a really hard find. There we go! Construction beginning tomorrow. Furniture store is on the way. How come it's so much easier for everybody else to come to our freaking island, and yet Erwin over here hates my guts. I just want to be able to buy animals, Erwin. That's all I want. I understand I came on strong with the whole love thing, but we can get past that. Time to go investigate. We got a jolly beard. Oh my God! I really am Santa Claus! It is time to go to the mines. I have mail. John! I smashed a rock and found some copper ore. Thanks, I guess. It was literally two though, so let's go down and you're mom. Yeah. No one's gonna mess with Rinclaws. Ah! There's like 87 bats here! What the hell? I just can't catch a break. I just got in the mines and I got attacked by two wildebeests and 20,000 bats. The entire bat population was on my ass. If this is how you treat good old Saint Rin, I don't want to be it anymore. And another bat. Oh, a bat. A cave room. Jackaroo statues? Are you kidding? That's it? I got Ruby. Hold on. Woo! Please move in, please! Oh, the Alpha Jackaroo! We could do the Alpha Jackaroo today. Easy. Hi, Erwin. Funny seeing you here on my island. It's not like you don't want to move here or anything. Why do you even come here, Erwin? Can't see your face when I talk to you, and I don't want to see your face when I talk to you. An ironwood bench? Erwin! Forgiven. It's as simple as that. Just forgive and forget. I've forgotten anything that I was mad about him for. Forgiven. Oh, Jackaroo, you've been a naughty, naughty, naughty Jackaroo. You're not Kangaroo Jack. You're naughty. Maybe if you had a red nose, Santa would actually like you, but he doesn't, so eat that. Blocked, bitch. Halfway through. You're easier than a Christmas fruitcake in a trash can. What? Get knocked out. Get knocked out. This is kind of sad. That was really actually very sad. I didn't like that ending, but whatever. I'll take it. Ooh, I hope that you didn't. Please don't tell Santa what I just did. Please don't tell Santa what I just did. There's Santa's trusty sack. His big old sack. His big old wrinkly sack.
No.
I feel like my next step on this, this island called You're Your Mom is trying to make it safe. Oh my god, this is exactly what I mean! We need some way of getting these assholes out of here! Maybe I just need to become the patrol of this town. I mean, I already am, but like, make an official title and badge and everything. Make it a thing, like a nightly patrol. A safety patrol, if you would. Walk in like the badasses that we are. And by we, I mean me, myself, and I, because no one else will do that with me, but that would be perfect! I like the sound of that. Starting tonight, the You're Your Mom Safety Patrol isn't just a dream, it's a reality. Let's see what... Clover Shop is one of the most dangerous places. Of course I'm gonna buy googly eyes. How is the googly eyes more expensive than the pirate hat, Clover? I just... This game. Oh my god. A house customization kit? Use it on houses to customize their appearance. Buying. No, we can't do this. Oh, my house. It's so cute. I changed my house and it's so cute. Ah, I'm on fire, I'm on fire, I'm on fire, I'm on fire. But my house is so cute. Hold on, I need to take a photo. Oh. Oh my gosh, my teeny little heart just grew 38 sizes. Franklin's visiting! I have to get a motorcycle. It's 80k. I can get it. I can do it!
I can do it! I got it! I got a motorbike!
It'll probably take all night, but I'm sure you'll be ready by tomorrow. Oh my god, I'm getting a motorbike! Screw Erwin! Who needs Erwin when you got a motorbike? I'm speechless. Oh, screw the town debt. I can't play this game anymore. I quit. I can't do it. I can't play it anymore. Oh my god, Vecna?
Here we are, another morning on your mom. And what mail did I was-
No.
No, this isn't real. This isn't real.
It's real!
I'm gonna paint it pink and put on a motorbike wearing driving outfit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We are ready.
We're ready to go.
Oh! Wait, I can't get through. Oh
my god!
No! We're drifting. We're doing donuts. I feel like I'm in Mad Max, but like a really, really bad parody version. Yeah, this is just my ride. Nothing too crazy about it. I'll just go ahead and park it right here. Feel free to admire my bike, Milburn. Yeah, that's right. I'm rich, but I don't care that I'm rich. I'm a bad boy. What the hell is Melvin doing on top of that building? I don't even know what to do, John. I'm so, so much cooler than everybody else. Investigation request. Oh, you know we're taking the bike. We need to create a parking spot for me, because look how- Oh my god! No one get in my way, I will run over you, and I will not get you insurance, because I don't have any myself. Let's drive around town.
You think I'm a hottie cause you're a naughty. You think I'm a hottie cause you're a naughty. You don't got a bike, I do. Yeah, boo-hoo. Go cry to your mom. Don't go to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If I could not have picked that up, I was ready to drown myself. Everybody needs to get out of my way or die. I'm riding. I'm flying on your mom. I'm riding high. It's never been rougher on your mom. I'm a tough gal. I'm a tough cookie. And I'm riding my bike all over your mom. Riding straight to her. Come and get it, bitch. Ow. Nothing like being a lame shop owner who doesn't have a motorbike, right? Look at me! I'm going to the clothing store! And I own a motorbike! Are you kidding? Clover, you can't keep getting away with this. You want me to catch a mangrove jack? Of course I will! You know what? Why don't you come with me to catch it, John? Oh, that's right. You don't have a motorbike? Oh, I suppose we could just walk. Psych! There's no way in hell I'm walking, John. I'm not a peasant! Now follow my bike, like the desperate man you are. Look at him chase me! Come on, let's go. Get on the bike. Psych! You're not allowed on the bike. Only cool, hot chicks are allowed on the bike. AKA me, and Clover, and Rain, and Fletch, and Milburn, and Melvin. John is just in the water staring at me as I fish! Back home we go. Look at the light on my bike, I'm so cool. I got a light on my bike and John disappeared from sight. Oh my god. You're making me waste my bike's gas. Now let's get going. How are you better on the boat with swimming than you are with a bike and running? You should have legs of steel by now. What happens if I go in the teletower? Do you follow me? Let's see. Let's see if John can follow, and if he can't, too bad. Well, looks like John isn't gonna be able to meet Saint Nick this year. There he is, the man of the hour, or the month, rather.
Ho, ho, ho.
We're making a festive tree. A festive jackaroo. I'm making it. I want a fireplace so bad. Oh, it's like a town tree. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, my heart. I have to go to St. Nick, but I'm getting distracted. I've got a parking spot for my bike. Back it up, and we're safe. There we go. I need my fireplace. If I don't have a fireplace, how the hell is he gonna deliver gifts to me on Christmas Eve? Let's go, I got a fireplace! I love this day! Erwin, again? Huh! I didn't even take a second to wake up properly. I'm just running. It's great here on your mom. There's so many critters around. This place is crawling with life. And yet you still don't want to move here. Don't talk to me. Don't utter a word in my proximity. You have a dog hat you don't want anymore? Y'all! I'm a gay pirate dog.
I'm a gay pirate dog.
Rinqueenini, Rinqueenini, Rinqueenini. I'll bring you to little old me. Ooh, why do you say it like that? Why do you still not want to move here, Erwin? I'm very confused. I mean, I cannot physically fathom why Erwin does not want to move here.
Was it something I said?
I'm ready to start the day. Red dress! Clover has a red dress! I'm buying it, of course I am. Ooh, it really is a red dress. I think today I'm just gonna go around and do some hunting. Clover, do you wanna come with me? Yay, first time hanging out with Clover! Let's go get my metal detector. Oh my god, you could be the old lady to my old man! Clover, this is amazing! This is gonna be so fun.
I'm an old man and I'm searching for things. That's right, Clover. We're searching together. Finally, my wife is here and it was gonna be a surprise, you know? It was gonna be a surprise to get her the ring, but sometimes two heads is better than one. Or, you know, one head is better than none, as my wife likes to say. Ain't that right, Clover? Oh, she's just so excited to see what's inside this barrel, aren't you, Clover? Oh, sadly, there's no ring for you, my darling. But we'll find it someday soon. We'll find it. Don't you worry. Oh, Clover! Clover, my love! We gotta kill this gator. It's trying to steal your ring! I bet it has it somewhere inside. Hit it, Clover! Hit it! Clover, hit it! We got it dead and done. We're the best team ever, aren't we, Clover? Damn right we are. I love my life. Whoa, John, John, John! Chill out. Well, it's only 3 p.m. and I feel like calling it a night because I just want to get Erwin on this island and there's only 10 days left. Oh god, I forgot to investigate. How could I? I spent the whole day doing other important things and I forgot to investigate Santa's sack. Let's go. Oh, the water, but the
all do it. It's fun, good. But going on, Santa's old sack, Santa's old wrinkly sack. Where is it? Ooh! Hit Santa's sack, cause we gotta get the stuff. Guess we'll go back home. Over the bridges and my car's got bridges. Oh, that was so cool. Ooh, those eyes are shaking in the sleep. You know it's a good dream when your eyes are doing that. It's Rinqueen, the big cheese, the top dog. Keep calling me the big cheese and the top dog. I love that. A white dress? Fletch just gave me a white dress. Does she want me to get married? Is that what she's saying? Oh, Fletch! Look, Fletch, I know you thought that me and Erwin were going to be a thing, but look at me. Look me in the eyes. Look me. I'm looking down. Why? I don't know why I'm doing that, but look, it's not gonna happen. Erwin and I are just different people. It's just how it is. At least I have this, dainty lamb. You can't tell I'm crying because of my googly eyes. I'll never be happy with Erwin not here. Wait a second. My daily milestone includes travel 500 meters by vehicle? Franklin! Ugh, my town is turning out to be so cute. It's the 20th of winter. That means it's almost time for the big day, the big 2425, the day of the old man's big sack. It is almost the holiday. I don't know if there's actually a holiday in this game, but there is in real life, so I'm living by those rules. If your mom doesn't get me a good gift, I will deck her. No, I'm not gonna punch your mom. I'm not gonna deck her in that. I'm gonna deck her halls. If you catch my drift. Why are you clapping? She just started clapping when I took out my shovel. Did you think we were gonna bury a body? God damn it, Franklin. I forgot to ask Franklin what he wanted and now I have to go catch a garfish. Really? It's coming towards us. Rain, help! Ow! Fuck you, bitch! What's up, Milburn? Hearty stew? What? Milburn, do we look like your mother? So we got khaki. It's an Erwin shirt! Next time Erwin comes here, he's gonna hate me even more than he already does. Another jackaroo flying and dropping something? At this point, this whole town better believe in Santa. Nothing like searching on the beach. 4 days to the holiday. Hopefully Saint Nick loves me. I wish Steven would move to my town so that I could get cloth and buy the stuff from St. Nick, but I can't because he's not here and I hate him so much, but I won't be mean to him because I want to be on the nice list. I want to get gifts. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I want to get gifts. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Erwin! 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 Oh my god, this could be my last chance of the month. This could be my last chance of the month to get him to move here. Please, I need your best of luck. Please. I'm wishing upon Santa's nutsack. Don't you love being outdoors? Erwin. John, why doesn't Erwin want to live here? Is it because of you? Have you ruined this for us? Walk away. Walk away, John. Oh my god, why is that wildebeest just standing there staring at nothing? Why is it just staring into it looks like it's about to burst into song. Am I interrupting something? Is this your, like, hero's journey moment? You good, wildebeest? Hold on. I may have accidentally cheated and looked up how to get Erwin to move in. We might have to spend 25k dinks. I'm buying it. Okay. Erwin, please move in. Yes! Yes! It worked! Let's go! I had to spend a certain amount in his shop for him to move in. I've been waiting this whole time, and finally, on the 22nd of winter, Erwin's gonna move in! Hello, Steve Irwins. We've got a new friend here. Oh, I didn't mean to open the camera, but might as well. That means we're gonna be able to get the other animals. I need to have his thing built today. Why is everybody at my house? Go home. Do you guys not have anywhere to sleep? And there it is. It's getting built right there. Oh, it's a little barn. It's gonna be so cute. Fletch has a jackaroo hood she doesn't want anymore. I'm about to be the most insufferable person you've ever met. Oh.
I was Santa. I was Santa's elf, and now I'm Santa's reindeer.
Erwin moves out immediately.
Look, I didn't do this, okay? Fletch did this.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
Ew! We're matching. Oh! Oh! Tinsel! There he is! This is a weird, weird time to catch me. I will not lie.
216K!
Oh, I am a beauty, Ted. I am a beauty, and you say it loud and proud. Erwin's here! Erwin is finally here. Which means that I can finally buy the animals that I want. There he is! Oh my god, it's so cute! It's a little barn! Let me in now, Erwin, please. Oh my god, it's time. He's open. A wombat, Joey! Oh, Erwin. I'm buying a wombat Joey. Josepherina. Here you are, Josepherina. Oh, beautiful. It's the 25th of winter. Whoa, my face looked weird for a second. Just for a second, though. Let's go to the mines. Mines, losing my voice to the mines. Mines, I got no voice. Yeah, let's go down on your mom. key room! Let's go! We got a copper spear, fertilizer, another boogie board, a hang glider?
Fuck it up, bitch! Holy shit!
Franklin, I'm holding my bear meat out in front of me. Melvin. Do you want to go on an adventure with me? He's coming with us, Old Man Melvin! Old Man Melvin, come with us. E-I-E-I-O. He's coming with us to do some chores. E-I-E-I-O. A chicken whistle! This is what I could have used when I bought my chook all the way from our last thing to this one. 10,000, Erwin. If you see a fly, Melvin, do a little toot and I'll know. There it is! Santa's old sack! Very different from your own, Melvin. At this point, I'm just bringing everyone with me to these sacks so that they believe in Santa too, so that I know I'm not crazy. Melvin. There's a fly. Oh, God, Melvin. Jeez, I said a little toot. When you found a fly, not a big one. Oh, it's because there's two, that's why, Melvin. I wonder why you let out that monstrous demon of a gaseous outburst. It's the second to last day of the month, and I still don't have cloth. Or enough stuff for... Wait, Saint Nick's here today. I can make the festive boom bop, boom ba boom bop, boom box. Boom box, come on. You have a milking bucket you don't want anymore? Do I look like an amateur? Of course I have a milking bucket. I live on your mom. You know what? Maybe we should move our animals here. All of them. This is gonna be dangerous. And hopefully there are no dogs around, but I think it's time. Come here, chickens. It's time for you all to move on. Get a move on. Hup to. Over the bridge, chickens, let's go. I'm so scared. My heart is going to die. I'm gonna cry if they die. Oh my God, no dogs better be here or I'll kill them all. Come on in, your new home. Yay! Look at all the animals together. We did it. And nobody died. What a wonderful trip that was. Oh God, I went to the wrong place again. Awful. Terrible reception of the teletowers. I will be speaking to the teletower managers, which is me. Need to build some fences around those, Nick, am I right? Anyway, I'm here to make the best thing in the world. Thank you so much, Saint Nick. Oh, I got the visible box. It's playing music. Oh my God. Hold on. I need to go stand outside of Erwin's window and play this. Erwin, I've been waiting for you to come to this town for so long, and now I finally have a way to show it. Love me. He left. And it's the last day of winter! Wahoo's door is la who Doris, let me go cry because we're done.
I can't believe we made it through a whole month and we've got so much done, but also so much to do. We've still got more people to move in, we've still got more things to experience and see, and more things to build and make better and collect. We've got more townspeople to be mad over, we've got more benches to build, more rupu to collect, and so much more to experience. Another one. Ooh! A dog kennel? A house for a pupper? Buy it! See, we get so many things this month, but then there's things like that that we didn't know about. I, for one, love your mom. I love it here. I love the time we spend here. I feel at home here. We're building it up higher and higher. The longer we play, the better it gets. And it's just gonna keep getting better from here on out. Your mom never stops growing, never stops getting better, never stops achieving her goals. She knows what she wants and she goes to get it. Your mom is coming. What? She's coming to town. I look around this town and I see familiarity. I see friendship. I see John trying to make conversation with a rich man. I see hope and I see family. And I see potential, all the potential that will just keep keeping on. I hope everybody sees this town and realizes everything they don't have that this town does. And with that, let's raise a glass to the future and to all the crazy things we're gonna do on Your Mom, including but not limited to this hang glider. Happy holidays to all, and to all a good night! Wait, it didn't work. Oh, okay. Let's try that again. Happy holidays to all, and to all, a good night!